Good morning to you. Good Thursday morning to you, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Hey, no matter how sharp your mind is, no matter how good your memory is, there are times in which we all needed to be reminded of some things. And here today, on this Thursday, I remind you of the fact that nothing lasts forever, that this too shall pass. And also, I remind you as well that what you're going through right now, what you're looking at right now, what you're feeling right now, it's not going to last forever. This too shall change. It may happen quickly, or it may happen gradually over a period of time. You, when you get in the rut, when you get down, when you get in the valley, when you're in the storm, you're thinking, man, this is going to go on and on and on and on. But listen, it does not last forever. I'm not for sure how long your particular situation that you're going through right now is going to last, but it's not going to last forever. It's not. Don't lose hope today. It's not going to last forever. Either God can change it, or sometimes he kind of expects us to make some changes so that we can alter, if you will, current circumstances or situations. And maybe, you know what, you've tried, you've done all you can do. So when that happens, when you're in that spot, all you can do then is stand and pray and believe and have faith. What a great day it is to be alive. Hey, you are alive. Things may not be good, but surely there's at least one or two things that are good. So don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. You keep praying, you keep believing, and then, hey, do what you can to change your circumstances as well. And that may take a while for your circumstances to change, but they will change. Nothing remains the same, from the weather to your finances, to your age. You're not going to remain 18 all your life. You're not going to remain 50 all your life. That's constantly changing. Even coffee changes once it's brewed. In just a few minutes, it gets lukewarm, then it gets cold. It's constantly changing. So you may not can see the temperature falling in a cup of coffee, but it is falling. So there are some changes going on right now that maybe you can't see, but it's happening. Changes are taking place. A transformation is taking place. There is a change in the atmosphere. You got to believe that. You got to know that. You got to know that. Keep the faith, my friend. Keep believing Jesus has you in the palm of his hand. I appreciate you so much. Have a great Thursday, everybody. And thanks for watching Coffee with the Pastor.